So literally like 4 days before I decided that I should buy a ticket, and I found a really cheap one. So I just got here yesterday and we got ice cream and what else were we doing? We were shopping.
Yeah.
And then, so anyways, decided to come today. We're in Illinois because we took a ferry ride to come to this like flea market and shop and eat at the loading dock. So that's really cool. So that's what we're doing today. Tomorrow we're going to my family's baby shower. And then the next day we're going to a baseball game. So that'll be super fun.
No, no. Say hello.
Hi. Okay.
Think I can fly. Think I can fly. When I'm with you, my arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows. Island that I'm rich enough for pride, I see $1 billion.
Hello. From the loading dock restaurant, and it was so cool. It was beautiful, and like a lot of people go there too, apparently. Tomorrow is baby shower, so all my family will be there. And my mom and my Aunt Nancy, my Aunt Carol don't know that I'm here. So we're going to surprise them. And it's going to be really cool. So hopefully I'll get their reaction. I'm so excited. We already surprised my mom. So that's cool.
Okay, we're about to surprise Aunt Carol. She doesn't know I'm here yet. So let's go. Hey, Aunt Carol.
What a surprise!
Should we go on?
Operation surprise the rest of the family. Hi!
That's the friend.
How long are you here for?
I'm leaving Tuesday.
Holy shit!
Good morning! Wow, was that was obnoxious. Okay, so today we went to Scooter's coffee place and we're gonna taste test it because my other cousin Kelsey doesn't really like it, but we decided to give it a try.
Not again.
Right. Oh yeah, what? Disgusting. Okay, ready? Is yours good? Let me try yours. Let me see if it has the same. Yours is better. Taste mine. It tastes like a burnt bean.
Ew.
Ew. Ew. This is a no-go. Don't go to Scooters if you...
Yours is gross.
I'm very disappointed. This is disgusting.
Wait, I don't have one.
Okay, the more you drink it, it's getting better.
Okay, that's good.
So today, we are going shopping, we're going to Loft, and then we're going to Mom's, which is my grandma and her grandma.
Cause she's a cousin.
We have the same grandma.
We're the same grandma.
Go figure. And then we're going to see Mom, and we're going to bring her lunch and hang out, and then we're going to a Cardinals game. Woo!
I'm so excited because I've never been to a Cardinals game before, so it should be really fun. Okay, bye.
Bye.
So damn hard, you got that head on overload. Got yourself this flawless body aching now from head to toe.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd.
How are you feeling about the score at the top of the third right now? Not happy.
No, too expensive.
Oh wow, we are some devoted fans right here. We just paid $4 extra for the hat.
Go Cards!
Worth it. So it's 12 something right now at midnight, and we got back from the Cardinals game, and I'm super sad because we lost. Stupid Cubs. But whatever. Go Cards forever. It was fun. I leave tomorrow morning. Plane boards at 8 in the morning. Not even happy about it, but it's fine. So then I gotta go home. Oh well, life goes on. But yeah, that's all I have to say. So I'll see you guys bright and early. I have to wake up at 6 in the morning. Peace out.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. 'Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go.